shall wear a crown. When it's all over, oh, when it's all over, and I shall see his face, I believe I shall see his face.
Jesus said, I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. Thank you. also with me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself. That where I am, there you may be also. And whether I go, you know. And the way you know, Thomas said unto him, Lord, we know whether thou goest, and how we can know the way. Jesus said unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. Thank you.
celebration. We've come to celebrate the life and legacy of our dear sister.
Good afternoon. And all day to Christ that strengthened me. Told me don't cry, spirit don't cry. Rejoice. Know that I'm with the Lord. Our Old Testament coming from the book of Isaiah.
And the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh
it together. For the mouth of the Lord has spoken it. May the Lord have a blessing to the readers who hold the divine word. Amen.
Pastor, oh, Genesis,
sitting on the pulpit today. It's good to be in the house of the Lord. I've been on this family for many, many years. And it's still looking good. The homegrown celebration of the brother, cousin, in law, and still want you to treat one another right. Because that's the only thing that will get us to heaven. I know when I lost my mother, I thought I wasn't going to make it. But I kept praying, kept doing what she taught me to do. And I'm still here. But I know one day, my name will be called. And I'm working every day trying to be ready when he called my name. Because I want to answer. On behalf of the pastor, deacon board, and members, the family member will receive this holy Bible. Also, this holy Bible, and we hope you read it every now and then, because it's got some good lesson for you in the book. I'm reading today from Proverbs and Proverbs. Open your mouth, open thy mouth, observe his righteousness, and plead the cause of the poor and the needy. Who can find a virtue discourage a woman from her prize before of her rules? She opened her mouth for wisdom. In her tongue is the law of kindness. She looked well to the way of her kindness. Her children will rise up and call her blessed, her husband also, and favors her. Many daughters have done victorious, but thou excellent them all. Favor is she, and dearer than vain, for a woman that fears the Lord, she shall be praised. Give her the fruit of her hands, and let her own word pray for her in the gates. May God have blessed us to read and hear and do all this holy work.
Amen.
So anything that we can do in the future, please don't let us know. God bless this family. God keep this family. This is my prayer.
And see.
2 minutes from each of you. Number one, as a friend,
Number two, as a family member. Number three, a church member. Number four, an employee. So if you will come up to the mic, please be respectful to the family. They've asked for 2 minutes. Don't try to tell it all. Just tell something. Amen? At this time, a friend, a family member, a church member, and an employee.
Another one, long, I left it. Just don't worry about me. When you hear about my heart going, just don't worry about me. When you hear cutting up this morning. Amen.
righteous, you can still cut a rug and be saved. We thank God for them, to this family. Last week, walked away first. Whenever I went to communion, I always saw Walt and Mary together. And I said in my heart, I said, Walt, I said, well, I can't do it without you. I'm going to want you to come along too. And she went right along with me. Thank God for help, both of them. But now I want to give somebody the word. One of my friends, one of my best friends, Brother Dizzy Keith, this morning we were talking about God has given us not a second chance, but He gave us another chance. Amen. 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 He gave us another. Amen. We can't limit it to second. Because the past second, a long time ago. And I'm talking to somebody in here that He gave another chance. I'll get somebody here to say amen. Because you have been so good. You've done some things that you weren't supposed to. Or somebody else. But He gave us another chance. Grandmama said it like this, Derek, He let my day roll on a little while longer. Walter's gone. Mary is not here. But you're still here. And the word today is for you.
Yes.
From, can I preach?
Preach.
46 number of Psalm. 46 number of Psalm. And I'm going to help you out with the song. I'm going to help you out. It says, God hears our refuge. And strength, a very present help in trouble. Somebody help me here today. God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. What a profound word. I have no subject, but I do know God is. Right now, He is. Last month, He is. Last week, He is. Tomorrow, He is. Next month, He's still here. In this text, He said that God is our refuge. In other words, God is our safe place. Oh, somebody come help me. He is a safety zone. He kept you from losing your mind. Well, some of us in here, how many of you have been stressed out? Do I have some in here? Have you ever been, well, troubled? on every side. Am I talking to somebody? Yeah. Have you ever been? I even see men sometimes, I don't cry, but I've been in some situations where I had to cry. I'm always masculine. I'm talking about I had to cry. Now, I'm talking to somebody in here who had to cry. So, do I have a witness? But God is our refuge. In the words, in other words, when situations happen, this happens back to back. Things come back to back. And sometimes troubles come back to back. And God kept you in the sun. Somebody here. Some of you in here have been on the edge. Anybody good now? Yeah, you on the edge of losing your mind. Ain't nobody good, but you found a safety place. God is our refuge. Is that right? Now watch this. He's not only, I ain't gonna hold you, he's our refuge. But watch this, family. This is for you. And strength. Yeah, you're weak right now. You're vulnerable. You're hurt on the inside. But remember, he's your refuge. And he is your strength. Even though you lost loved ones, he is your strength. Back here during the call, I lost my brother one night. I talked to him one night, and he was gone the next night. And then a week later, I lost my sister. And I said, Lord, I said, what am I going to do? But I looked to the hill. Somebody been looking to the same hill. I know you're weak right now, but look to him. He'll give you strength. Lost dad, lost mama, lost loved one, but he, when you're weak, he'll make you strong. You'll have a weakness. What he'll do, let me say it like this. He'll give you an infusion. I'm weak. Devin, I'm giving up. I don't want to live no more. Because I just lost my mama. I just lost my daddy. I just lost my sister. Lost my brother. But he'll inject strength. And I declare, family, you look to me here. He'll infuse. Do I have a witness? Great strength. He'll give us in that infusion. It will help you endure whatever you're going through. Do I have some help in here today? You ever been down with your head down and you were hurting? You didn't know which way you're going to turn, but you looked to the hill that was coming. Your help. And all the help comes from the Lord. Yeah. Be a protector. In times of trouble. Do I have a witness? He protects us, not us. He protects us not to hide us, but to help us. Somebody ain't got that yet. He don't protect us to hide us. He protects us to help us. Because right now, you need help. I don't care how strong you think you are. to pamper us, but to prepare. Somebody got that? You miss your blessing. God is our refuge and our strength. Watch this. And I'm not going to hold you much longer. But it says, a very present help in trouble. Watch this. You need help right now. You have a witness? The loved one is right here. And she's in a better place. She went to a water the other day. They in a better place. We get that. But we need help. And I hear people say, help is on the way. Help is here right now.
Lord is good all the time, and all the time.
you when you think you're all by yourself. All you have to do is call. If you don't know who he is, his name is Jesus. Something happens when you call that name, Jesus. Things start to change when you call that name. He'll be with you when friends leave. He's always there. He's right on time. He'll come just when you need him. Amen.
Thy staff, they comfort me.
Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever.